lying or are you out? Leave your things behind, cause it's all going off without you. Excuse me, too busy, you're writing your tragedy. These mishaps, you bubble wrap when you've no idea what you're like. So let go, jump in. Oh well, what are you waiting for? It's alright, cause there's beauty in the breakdown. So let go, let go, just get in. Oh, it's so amazing here. It's alright, cause there's beauty in the breakdown. It gains the more it gives, and then it rises with the fall. So hand me that remote. Can't you see that all that stuff's a sideshow? Such boundless pleasure, we've no time for later. Now you can await your own arrival. 20 seconds to come back.
So, about 9 years ago, my wife was at Thursday Night Wings at Sleepy Hollow, and I wasn't with her. I was on a business trip. I get home the next day, and she said, something strange happened at Sleepy Hollow last night. I said, well, what happened? She said, this man came up to me and said, I want my son to meet your daughter. Oh, I said, who was it? She said, I don't know. So a couple weeks go by, and we're at Sleepy Hollow, and all of a sudden Diane says to me, here comes that man. So over he comes, and again, I want my son to meet your daughter. Well, she's at college right now in Western PA, but she'll be home soon. But by the way, who are you? So anyway, you know, they started dating, and our family goes to Sullivan County for Labor Day every year. So I said, Mary Beth, how about asking Jesse to come with us? It would be nice for Diane and I to get to know him. So he did, and we had a great time. Sunday night came along, and Mary Beth came to me and said, Dad, Jesse and I would like to leave early tomorrow morning. We'd like to go kayaking on the Schuylkill River. So they left early Monday morning. A couple hours later, Diane and I left. We got all the way down to Redding. I look over on the river. I see two kayaks. I said, Diane, I think that's them. I said, I got an idea. I'm going to grab my camera. I'm going to run out the trail and get on the big bridge, see if I can't get some pictures. So I was down on one knee, and I look out, and here they come. Next thing you know, Jesse gets stuck on the bottom. So he's there pulling, and Mary Beth comes down, and she stops right below the bridge. He gets right next to her. He grabs her kayak, pulls it over, and he gives her this passionate kiss. And I'm going, wow! Well, I got the picture! They didn't even know I was there. So I go back to the truck. I said, Diane, you ain't gonna believe what I saw. Jesse gave her a big kiss in the kayak. I think this is getting serious. I went home and I hooked up my camera to my big screen TV. We waited for them to come home. And they were putting away the kayaks. And I said, hey, before you guys go anywhere, I want you to come on inside. I have something I want to show you. Well, they walked inside, and I said, what's this? But that was the day that I realized how much they meant to each other. And I just so happened I really would like to share that picture with you all. Since it meant so much to me then. Keep it in memory of how much happiness you have together in the outdoors. And as always, may it always continue for the rest of your lives. I love you both. Congratulations.
In the breakdown, so let go, let go. Just get in. Oh, it's so amazing here. It's alright, cause there's beauty in the 'Cause there's beauty.